In this segment of the Word tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to use SmartArt in a document in Word. SmartArt is used to quickly and easily make a visual representation of your information. So basically, we go here to our document, and let's say we want to outline the research paper writing process. So typically, you can represent this in a document, very similar to this, like selecting a topic, then identifying the research problem, then collecting the relevant data, then analyzing the data, then writing the research paper, and proofreading it as well. So this is one way that historically most have done it. So you simply list these topics or these areas, and that is basically how you're outlining it. However, you can take this same information and convert it into SmartArt. So unlike PowerPoint, where you can select the information and convert this into a SmartArt, unfortunately in Word, you have to retype this stuff all over again. So we go here under Insert, we go under SmartArt, and then pick one of the processes from here. So let's say I'll pick this first one. Click OK. Now I have these options. Now it's asking me to type those processes. So in this case, I'll simply copy them and paste them in here. So I don't have to re-type it from scratch. And I'm clicking down here where the SmartArt area is. Obviously, you want to do this from the start rather than the way that I did, and I did that for demonstration purposes. Now that you can kind of see that the SmartArt, it's more visually appealing here. Now to take this one step further, you can double click on the SmartArt that you just created, and notice that the SmartArt design tools show up. Now you can change the design if you'd prefer to something different. And notice you get the live preview. And once you select one of the designs that you prefer, now you can select also various color schemes as well. And furthermore, you can adjust the design of the SmartArt as needed. So basically, instead of you representing that topic by just a bunch of bullet points, you're now using a SmartArt object to represent the same idea, but it's more visually pleasing. Now here, obviously, you can modify this further and adjust certain areas of your SmartArt image. Under the formatting, you can then adjust other stuff here related to it, including the text wrapping if necessary.